Good morning, Miss, Master, Maestra, or simply, David. Yes, David, why not? David Lynch. It's March 14th, 2023, and it's Tuesday. It enables a totally clear. After practically at 13, it's still right now 64 and 45 Celsius, and this means that isn't that really cold, like this episode. Practically in a very few days will be spring, so it seems a spring day, in fact. And if there's also a slight wind and a bit of cold, it's always a bit, but in general beautiful, very beautiful atmosphere today, and in general, yes, very good day. Being ready after, I think at the temperature at this point is this, I repeat as it just before, 64 and 45 Celsius. But the really important thing with atmosphere is that today we have those beautiful. In fact, all around the way, as you know, era less hours in comparison to all the American friends, because we have a completely different schedule. Well, so send the dice, so from the meteor window, the new gray curtain, so this is number 1, 2022, and also this beautiful painted wave branches. And as I regard the window, it's ignored the shooter, not this one, in fact, in the shot. And finally, from my mythical keyboard, my RGX 640 APG 625. Eva, greeted to the people who follow the channel, reports a silly greeting to everyone, also to my brother, through the last subscribers. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. Unfortunately, I really didn't need to be. But, as we always say, breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in life and the world, absolutely. I'll see you tomorrow.